there. Ooh, look at that. I like it a little thicker than that, but you don't, do you?
No, that's pretty good. It's going to be good.
All right, then.
Bay's beef stew. They were in the kitchen and Margaret's making, what are you making, babe?
Beef stew.
Beef stew. Look at that. She's quick frying the meat. She's already got the stew going. Onions and carrots and bell peppers and all kinds of cool stuff looking in there. Potatoes, there it is.
Garlic. Onions. Oh, yeah.
So this is where you always make it, don't they?
Yes,
it is. Once you get the stew meat cooked, you put a bit of flour to make some gravy. This is what we're eating tonight for dinner. This stuff helps with the thicken up, right?
Yes, it's flour. Just plain flour. Nothing added to it. All the seasoning's in the meat already.
Yeah, we got this meat. This was the manager's special over at the Safeway, right?
Yep.
Yeah, normally it was $7, but we got this one for like $3.40. It's high grade stuff. It's just, you know, manager's special. Woo-hoo.
Brown a little more. Get that cream put in it. Oh yeah. Beef stew. It's good for rainy weather. Keeps the doctor away. It does, all the veggies. The garlic. Come on, brown some.
Smells really good, I know that. Uh-oh, reached in the spice cabinet.
We want some parsley in here. And we want some basil from the garden. We are going to use the flowery part of the basil.
This is organic basil out of our garden right here. Thai basil. Man.
Oh, you can only smell the smell. Oh, that smells great.
So you're just gonna take this and dump it into that, right?
Oh yeah. But I want to make the gravy first. Just
how are you, babe?
Let me see you. Good stuff here, man. Waiting for the flour to turn a little browner. It'll make a deeper, beefy stock.
Man, that looks good. Look at that gravy. Oh yeah, you can bet this is gonna be good. This is what we're having for dinner tonight.